Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Senua, Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. Last time we finished the tower shard. What's our next shard game?
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40, and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it.
Okay, there it goes. I'm like, trying to figure out what...
What is this place?
I mean,
where are we?
There he is. There he is. The light.
Go towards
it. Are we back
in the house?
He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
It's a test. It's just a trial. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help us.
The stench of rot.
Oh no.
She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? Don't worry, not everyone can.
Let's get...
It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water...
Oh no.
She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong, something sinister.
We need to get there.
She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough... As the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua,
you have to get in.
Okay. So... Illusion God's messing with me again. Wait. Is he? Like... I need to get up there. How do I get up there?
You found a way to climb the tower,
the ladder. Quick.
But how do I get there?
You can see it. Aligned to the truth.
Okay. Yeah, I figured that part out. But the part I'm not understanding is how do I get to said there's a gate back here, huh? Ah, freak. Story time. What are we talking about?
Speak of a death moon. A light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm. And first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, there will be death in that house.
Okay, I just gotta wait for it to do it.
She did it.
You fixed the bridge.
You fixed it.
I fixed it.
I'll get to the house.
You succeeded.
Thank you. I'm awesome. Thank you, spirits in my head. for telling me how cool I actually am. But this game is messing with me. I don't even know. This reminds me of like a Dark Souls Zelda. If that makes any sense.
Senua! Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Oh, freak.
Are you in the...
You have to find him.
Come out if you want.
Delia! They're coming for me!
Get up! What? Did I just die for no reason? I don't... I don't understand what I'm supposed to do, and it's driving me nuts. That was Dillian.
The light. Go towards it.
Okay, there's two. Alright, I see Dillian. Oh, you're... Wait, we're good.
What should I do?
You've got me. Where's the door? Get out. Run.
Look at you. Don't let it see you. It's coming. Move away. You're lost again.
We're good. I think. This puzzle sucks. So, you can't even see what is chasing you.
Senua, what happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I am. You're not a monster.
made me a monster.
We don't know that. We got
killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking your body inside.
Alright, that was three. The fourth one's where?
Ghosts. They belong to the gods, not to you. They're eating you from the inside. They want
There's
to
the fourth
kill
one.
Your soul. They want to crush it. Think they want
your body. Oh, I need to go back to the beginning,
soul.
Okay.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours.
So I'm doing them literally in the worst possible order.
It's disappearing with your memories.
Why is this game so pretty? And so dark? Alright. I have no clue what this is gonna be. A tower puzzle, a plague puzzle.
Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom.
Okay.
In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return.
Oh no.
For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Ah, freak. It sounds cold.
Where am I?
No.
I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me? I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
Okay. I don't... I found the wall. Okay, so my controller... is vibrating... well, was vibrating like crazy. So I think I need to find... the vibration again. Wait, I'm hearing... that looks like a window.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall.
Okay, my controller's vibrating again.
Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Senses guide you.
Is that a gate?
I can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Freak. Wait. There's something over here. Okay. I hear running water.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Upstream? Actually, it makes sense. We know it's coming from somewhere.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. I'm no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior tribe. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be
dead body.
A great warrior one day. We need people like you.
I'll do my best.
So I'm guessing how this is. You're supposed to use all of your senses here. We just did touch, this is hearing. If you played through it, the controller will vibrate the way you were going for the debris section.
There is a house.
But my question is, what's next? This isn't the KFC console, so smelling's not an option.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, this is terrifying me. Okay, I still see it faintly. There's the door. Good.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
The controller can vibrate if you get close to chains. You probably hit the chains, you're probably gonna die. What the freak? The game's not telling me what to do, and it worries me. Cause I see those things. Can't tell what those things are. Is it even closer? This is the dumbest thing I'm doing. I'm just gonna Navy SEAL it. Okay, I think I got close to death. But it looks like I'm okay. Is that another freaking house? Can I have my sight back now?
I think I'm in a house. It stinks of death.
The darkness is testing you, but you are in control.
Freak. Okay, the flaws are probably not good. No. Freaking balancing boards in this game, I swear.
Well, there's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
My road is gonna jump in the water. Wait. I see Dillian.
Dillian.
Can't see what's going on. Am I gonna make this like first try without dying once?
Dillian, is that you? I can see a light.
Yes, I can see you too.
Oh, thank freaking God. This has been the most stressful thing I've ever seen in a game. I'm hoping this is... Whew.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself.
Jeez, that was rough.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
Wait, what?
When it comes for me, I have no power.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
my freaking god. Okay. Whew. Guys, next time on Hellblade, Senua Sacrifice.
With Brahma reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Alright, I'll see you guys next time.